State leaders in North Dakota are also commenting on the anniversary. Senator John Hovind said in part, "We must never forget the tragic events that took place that day. We look back and remember the horrific attacks against our nation, mourn the lives lost, honor the victims' memory, and express our deep gratitude to the first responders for their courage in the midst of this terrible tragedy."